Hello everybody and welcome back to part two of the Quinn side quest thing. I'm a jig. Right, so in the last episode you helped Quinn out, well, same episode. Well, whatever it would be. Last episode, I guess. Helped Quinn out of a jam. He owed something to Pete, and now they've come and told you that they're going to take out Pete's gang, which Quinn is a part of, and she wants to protect Quinn, so that's what we're doing. We're going to go talk to Quinn, tell him to get out before he's a dumbass, before his dumbass is arrested. Knock, knock. Excuse me. Coming through the house. Thank you. Alright. Enter back Divinity's Reach. Let's hit the map. See where he might be. Oh yeah, he's all the way over there. The Great Collapse. Plaza of Bizarre. Ours, Ocean Quarter. I saw like a treasure chest. I think that was the bank. Jeweling station, tailoring station, cooking station. I saw like the bank somewhere. I wanted to go to the bank quickly. Where's the bank? 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 Bank, 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 bank. Oh, it wasn't the bank, it was my own insanity. Yes. Go to that waypoint, please.
When I grow up, I'm going to be a brave hero.
Wait, that's the way out. Where's the bank now? M button. Where's the Necromancer Trainer. Ooh. Oh, there's the bank. We gotta go this way. Right, 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 right. Armor repairs. Shopkeepers. Merchants. I want a weapon merchant.
You can get by with just drink.
I thought there was a Necromancer teacher. Oh, she's on the upper side. Yeah. And I went the wrong way again. Dang it! Invited to Champions of Mugga. If I accept this, I'm going to have to inform them that they're on a Let's Play. That they invited someone who's doing a Let's Play. I'm going to say, why not for the time being? Oh no. You can choose to join or not. Wow, they've already got people that are level 25? Holy crap. 29. Let's see what the leader is. Down, 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 down. Up, 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 up. Yep, looks like he's only 20. It looks like they're all about
refreshing.
The higher level characters are all like in the mid to late 20s. Don't see anything higher. Oh, I have another one. Olds of Hate. Champions of Murdoch. Well, I think I'm going to join this one because it's a small one. Join it. Join. Right. Guild. G-U-I-L-T. Guild. Okay. How do I join the guild? You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna create my own guild. You know what? I'll create a guild next time. When we come back. I'm wasting so much time! Wasting time. Alright, I'm gonna go to the bank and stuff like that, and I'll be back in a second. Bye. Welcome back, guys. Okay,
greetings.
Yes, greetings. How do I... what? How come it's not letting me... Oh, there we go. Yes. Enter. Save our buddy Quinn.
Let's get this stuff back to Pete. The others will take care of the rest.
Be careful with that stuff. It's dangerous.
Your friend Quinn's upstairs. You better get up there before it gets too rough for
him. Help! They're going to kill me.
Seriously, guys. We can still work this out. We don't have to hurt the old lady. Hey, you.
Jesus. They're gonna kill an old lady. Scum of the earth!
I've given you everything you asked for.
What are you doing? We don't need to hurt her.
We do what Pete says. And Pete says she dies.
Yeah? Well, I say no way.
Good for you,
say
son.
Say whatever you want, but I'm not leaving her alive. Barely. Serious. I could outrun a centaur.
Wait, come on.
Control, but I'm glad you showed up.
As am I. We owe you our lives. Thank you. But they took my entire supply of rhizome powder. It's a strong poison.
Poison? Quinn, what's going on? The Seraph will be here any second. If we tell them what Pete's planning, they can stop it.
You're working with the Seraph? When did you become a rat? Don't you know you can't trust the law?
I trust Thackeray more than Two-Blade. Come on. You wouldn't help stab one person. Why would you help poison dozens?
Jesus.
Be smart for once. Lay low until Thackeray makes his move and Pete's either dead or in prison.
But I... You're right.
Of course she's right.
Listen, thanks for saving me. I'll do what you say and hole up until all this blows over. And hey, thanks again.
I'm out of here.
Right on. So they took a whole crap load of poison. What are they going to do? Poison the water supply? That would be what it was, wouldn't it? That would be what it is, wouldn't it be?
I'm on duty.
And she's got some kind of countess with her.
We heard the commotion. It looks like you took care of it. Please allow me to introduce Countess Anise, advisor to the royal court and master exemplar of the Shining Blade. What happened here?
The apothecary's safe, but Pete's gang got away with a lot of poisonous rhizome powder. I feel responsible. I couldn't stop them in time. Let me help you deal with it.
Certainly. You can find out when and where they plan to use the poison. You can shut Two-Blade Pete down for good.
Pete's gang knows I was here. When none of his people return from this job, Two-Blade will be out for my blood.
Don't worry. My magic can disguise you as a common bandit. You can walk among them, and they'll never know it's you.
We'll give you the location of
the hideout.
She can
summon up leagues of the undead to eat
his
flesh.
But if you're willing,
let's see.
I know you can handle it.
Illusionary,
consider it done.
Mesmer,
I
want to
put
Two-Blade
Pete out of business even more than you.
No, I tried. Like I said, I tried the mesmer.
Well,
I didn't.
The disguise will activate once you're close to the headquarters.
I enjoyed it, but
stand still for a moment while I enjoy
it. I could imagine it being a very useful class.
When you're ready,
class,
head to this location on your map.
Sword,
my scouts tell me Pete's men are hiding there.
You have to
keep. You'll be on your own.
Click and attack.
Happy hunting.
Maybe I was just a bit too lazy for it, for man, but... Yep. Alright, that's where we're gonna end it. So, until next time... Let me make my
like fine
guild
wine,
first.
Just keep getting better.
All right. Story, exciting, characters, good. Submit. All right. Let's build ourselves a guild, shall we? Create a guild. Enter guild name. You know what? Alright, forget it. I'll think of one and we'll find out what the name of my guild will be next week. Till then, Sean Fallon, Your Games in Review. Make a suggestion for the name of the guild in the comments. Until then, Sean Fallon, Your Games in Review, out. Like, subscribe, and like I said, leave me a comment about ideas you might have for what I should name my guild. Till then, Sean Fallon, out. Bye! Dance, beautiful, dance.